blowing no money, then get your funds up. I asked her what her name is, she said her name. Nigga with a real big booty and some real big titties. I say she don't really come out to the city, cause she a country girl and she like to get busy. She got a good job and she says 25 weeks. I said, okay, then she probably got to blow. And I'm like, when I put some water, get a little shawty know, get a little shawty know that I'm a ho. I'm in that
pussy like a crash dog, running in the over to the door, shake that ass from the shape. Bounce that ass on the floor, bring it back, back up. Hit a split on the deep, shout it back, back up. Bring it back, bring it back, bring it back, bring it back.
Too strong.
It's so loud.
with your bullshit. Just a poor excuse for you to use up all your bullets. How much money does it take to really make a full clip? 9-11 building 7, did they really pull it? And a bunch of other cover-ups. Your child's future was the first to go with budget cuts. If you think that hurts, then wait, here comes the uppercut. The school was garbage in the first place. That's on the up and up. Keep you at the bottom, but tease you with the upper crust. You get it, then they move it, so you never keeping up enough. If you turn on TV, all you see is a bunch of what the fucks. Dude is dating so-and-so, blabbering about such and such. And that ain't Jersey Shore. Homie, that's the news. And these the same people supposed to telling us the truth. Limbo is a racist. Glenn Beck is a racist. Gaza Strip was getting bombed. Obama didn't say shit. That's why I ain't vote for him. Next one either. I'm a part of the problem. My problem is I'm peaceful. And I believe in the peaceful.
Had a driver's license. His aunt was a flight attendant, and she'd leave town with a Cadillac unattended. So we used to get tempted, that intense tendency to tend to what we wasn't meant to. We would skip out on class and shit to go visit other schools, just trying to act cool. And looking back, I have to laugh at it, cause all we did was burn up gas and flunk math, fool. But still, it was super ill. I mean, two teenagers in a new Seville. With 1987 in the tape deck, that was a part of my life that I'll never forget. It went, the soundtrack still runs through my head. I gotta keep every single step. As long as we get, we don't forget. We won't forget, we don't forget. The soundtrack still runs through my head. I gotta keep every single step. As long as we get, we don't forget. We won't forget. We wasn't even 16 yet. Come on, jump on cruise control and take it in control. Max the low end out to let it bruise my soul. And God knows I should have been studying, so maybe I could grow up and be some.
Don't be in control, no, I ain't happy.
so good, that's what we went to college. 100K deposit, vacations in the tropics. Everybody know it ain't tricking if you got it. You ain't never ever gotta go in your wallet. Long as I got rubber band banks in my pocket. 5-6 rides with rims and a bike. You ain't got a downgrade, you can get what I get. My chick, hell she won't. Don't buy any bag, she won't.
I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. I got the rap patrol on the cat patrol. Foes that want to make sure my cask is closed. Rap critics saves money, cash holes. I'm from the hood, stupid. What type of facts are those? If you grew up with hoes and you're zapping toes, you celebrate the minute you was having dope. I'm like, fuck critics, you can kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward. Got beef with radio if I don't play they show. They don't play my hits, well, I don't give a shit. So, Rap Max trying to use my black ass so advertisers can give them more cash for ads, fuckers. I don't know what you take me as or understand the intelligence that Jay-Z has. I'm from rags, the richest niggas, I ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. Yeah, it's 94 and my trunk is raw. In my rear view mirror is the motherfucking law. Got two choices, y'all. Pull over the car or bounce on the devil, put the pedal to the floor. And I ain't trying to see nobody chase for Jake. Plus I got a few dollars, I can fight the case. So I pull over to the side of the road. I heard, son, do you know I'm stopping? Cause I'm young and I'm black and my hat's real low. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know. Am I under arrest or should I get some more? Well, you was doing 55 in the 54. Lost the registration and step out of the car. I know a lot of you are. I ain't stepping out of shit. All my papers legit. Well, do you mind if I'm
too strong?
My apartment is locked, so it's the truck.